really are enjoying this, aren't you, Sherlock?
Oh, come on, John. It's been nearly 36 hours since we had a case like this. Me and you are the men to do it. The doctor and the brains.
I don't agree with brains. Perhaps bonkers? Frederick Pope, 23 years old, single, found in the upstairs bedroom.
What do you think, Watson?
The case indicates that a knife with Pope's blood on was found. No fingerprints made in the suspect, no autopsy report done yet. That was for...
Thinking. Now, Mr. Pope's body was found upstairs, so the knife was found downstairs. Watson, give me more.
What?
Milk? No, not the milk. Give me more.
People in the area heard no screams and no one exited the premises. Stabbing was not fatal. Could be due to loss of blood.
No, but where is the blood?
There's no blood anywhere, is there? Other than on the knife and the bedsheet.
Think of it, no screams. No shouting, no nothing, no struggling. I've got it!
Oh, no kidding, Sherlock. You've always got it! What is that?
It's... Look at it. Look at it. He was diabetic.
Okay, so he was diabetic?
Yes, but don't you understand? The stabbing wound wasn't fatal. He could have been force-fed some type of sugar, an overdose at least. They came to do an autopsy for sugar. Maybe, he didn't die of the stabbing wound. Sugar.
So, the killer didn't wash blood at the scene. So?
There was no loss of blood, nothing. So he must have been, I don't know, had an overdose of sugar, forced. Get off! Why did he come up here? He was running from something. Someone, like. I think he may have had something, Watson. Maybe a bag?
It's all...
It's been hiding something.
Sherlock?
What is it? Is this where I think it is?
Get out! Sherlock! 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 Sherlock!
Sherlock! Sherlock! It's unbelievable! Sherlock!
This is Moriarty. This is the definition of Moriarty. Wrapping me around his little finger with intriguing cases. Why? Because he knows I love him.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna stop him!